that hits the families, that hits the churches, anybody that's trying to represent something that speaks of oneness and unity, that's what attracts the enemy.
The Bible says they were with one accord. Are we on one accord? Do we possess the fruit of unity?